done changed, and they think this is a way for me to cope with all the things I done been through. But the fact is, that isn't true. Jesus Christ lives in me, he wants to live in you. See, he delivered me from bondage I was living in. I'm liberated from the prison I was sitting in. All that addiction, depression, and sickness gotta go. Won't let no sin have dominion over me anymore. Nope, see, I'm living life in abundance, and I keep them demons crying like they've been splitting onions. Yeah, and that's the way it's supposed to be. So lay it all down at the